There is a place where you can walk from your doorstep straight into a winter wonderland, where the best in Norwegian nature invites you for a dance. Where you can test yourself in challenging ski runs or find peace amongst majestic mountains. Where you can forget the stress of everyday life, but still feel at home. Mykdalen today represents what nobody once thought was possible, except a few enthusiasts. They have quite simply made the impossible possible. A skiing fairy tale began in the 1980s. Back then, the plan was to build a small ski lift in a compound, but since then, the ambition has changed substantially. The present ambition is to become one of the leading all-year-round destinations in the Nordic countries, and now, this is within reach. The ski resort is the largest in Western Norway. It offers 9 lifts, 22 runs, and there will be more in the future. There are also groomed cross-country tracks nearby, as well as pristine mountain terrain for backcountry and off-piste skiing. Mykdalen in winter offers something for everyone. Welcome to Powder Paradise. In the summer, Mykdalen offers a variety of hiking trails. The idyllic fjords and the adrenaline-filled activities in Voss are close by. With Mykdalen as a base, you can experience everything from guided hikes, fly fishing, horse riding, rafting or high ropes courses, just to name a few. The possibilities are many. Pick your adventure. Sustainability and regard for the environment permeate everything we do up here. We are all concerned with preserving the valley, and the dense and efficient populated areas are important for disturbing the nature as little as possible. It's possible to think big, while also being environmentally responsible. Shortly, the commons will connect the valley together from north to south. The town square at the heart of the mountain resort will be a place full of activities, a place to meet, and a place to spend time together. The kids area will be centrally located with activities for adults and children in the winter and in the summer, a place for the youngest in the heart of the town center. The town center will consist of quarters with narrow streets and spacious sidewalks, tight and narrow, making it possible to experience the abundant life at street level, but also to sit back and enjoy nature in its stillness and peace and quiet. The development of the city center will be done in different stages that will build stone by stone the silhouette of the new mountain resort, with architecture that unifies the traditional with the modern, a new village with urban qualities, nature and peace. The architects and contractors possess good knowledge of the environment, material and intended results, which means they will be able to offer customized, practical and innovative solutions. The history is not finished being written for the fairy tale of Mykdalen, because in Mykdalen we've only just begun. Welcome to where we live.